There's 104 days of summer vacation, and school comes along just to end it. So the annual problem for our generation is finding a good way to spend it.
Life, baby!
Building a rocket or fighting a mummy or climbing up the Eiffel Tower. Discovering something that doesn't exist,
hey.
Or giving a monkey a shower. Surfing tidal waves.